Does anybody else have a comment card they want to turn in? Anybody? Okay. Thank you.
Paul Still, 14167 Southwest, 101st Avenue Star. I wanted to start a follow-up on my comments that I made earlier, and it relates to the county commission serving as the planning and zoning board. I would suggest that you begin the process of trying to get out of the business of doing both of those. I think you can create some real issues for you. I think originally you got into that because you couldn't find people to serve on the board. I think with all the things that have boiled up in the last 6 to 8 months of the year, you probably would have plenty of applicants for that position. It does a couple things. It means that you don't necessarily have a meeting the same night. It gives a separate set of five eyes to look at everything that's coming through the zoning and planning process, different approach, a different perspective. And I think it would avoid kind of the legal situation that you had gotten into before because of comments that you've made as a zoning and planning board, then carry over into your position as a county commissioner, and then you have to, in essence, evaluate what you did as the planning and zoning board. You have this kind of conflict of interest. And so I would urge you to take another look at the possibility of reforming a planning and zoning board made of citizens rather than county commissioners. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Chill.
There's no other public comments. I'm going to move on.